Get breaking news in your browser. Click here to turn on notifications. Sign up for newsletters and alerts. Submit your news tips or photos. Air Force Academy base. A cappella group in the stairwell will perform live Tuesday on NBC's America's Got Talent. The all-male cadet singing group advanced onto the quarterfinals live shows last week after receiving a standing ovation, led by guest Judge Seal. The group performed a rendition of NSYNC's Bye Bye Bye. The group will be performing again at 7 p.m. on Tuesday. This time, live, we are ready to fly, vocalist Benjamin Hightower said in a news release from the Academy. We are going to do our best and hope America supports us. The judges last week regaled the group with praise. Regular judge Howie Mandel said the singers stepped it up from last time. And Simon Cowell called their performance one to remember, saying, I really applaud you for what you've done. Other regular judges include Heidi Klum and Mel B. Read the full story at Gazette.com. Click for digital home delivery 60% off.